I'm gonna make a new
Bonjour.
squad. Wait.
Bonjour, mon enfant.
Wait, this is Wild Croat. I'm Pope Ben and Dick. Canadian is playing as the French nun and the cardinal. Big Red will be playing as the altar boy. Nate will be playing as the torturer. And Jean Paul will be playing as Obama's wife. Okay, this is the big speech of the year. We shall raise questionable doubt today as the cardinals walk by the altar boys. Take over.
You look nice, little boy. I want you to
Lieutenant
come into
Detective
my
Freddy.
study and I can teach you the word of God.
Big Red. You're
We have
the
taken Objective Edward.
altar boy. You have to reply.
Oh my God. I really have no fucking idea.
The fuck up
I
and
don't
pretend
even.
like you're taking it in the ass.
See. Give it to me, Cardinal. Give it to me. Spread your holy seed on me.
Oh my God, y'all are some weird ass people.
I
Use the crucifix. Put it in my butthole.
weird. Stick the candles on
Our
my
time is
butt and
running
light the
zero.
other
Tap
side.
objective Duff. I'm guessing you're talking from experience, Titty.
Oh yes, I am. We have lost objective. I even had a Bible
Please
slapped
don't.
on my ass.
Please don't hurt my bum. It's tight. I gotta save it for Virginia. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Boys.
Wow, that was a lot of cheese, Father.
Yeah, you can fill some donuts. Look, there's a mermaid in the water. Okay, guys,
Go get
come
her,
into my squad.
mermaids.
Come into my squad. Let's just play the game though.
Yeah.
Don't
Okay.
overdo it. I'm the Pope,
Okay,
Benedict.
join the squad, dude. There's double points.
Yeah, only for like 10 minutes, not even. I need a gunner sometimes, okay?
Oh, you're an eek. Okay.
So what do you think of my head tattoo, man?
It's fucking nasty.
We have lost objective
But
Duff.
it's cool. It's just weird.
That's exactly what I said.
You ain't gonna pick up
It's
any
weird.
chicks unless if they give skull jobs and they're dead ones. You know what a skull job is, bro? I made this
Yeah.
up. It's okay, Henry VIII started it, right? He'd behead his wives, he'd put the beheaded heads on the table around his throne, and when he wants a blow job, he'll take the puppeteer skulls and put it on his dick and do the puppeteer blow job. Skull job.
So he's call fucking.
Yeah, skull fucking.
It will be pretty good at.
You're gonna be able to get some
Yeah.
kills. There's no one in the air, so shoot the ground.
I've been shooting shit out of
Is
here.
it?
I'm like freaking
You
six and
see how
under.
close I came to hitting the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Someone's in the air. Someone's shooting at us.
I'm gonna go along the
See?
mountain. Do you see him?
We have taken
He flew
objective
over me,
Yeah.
huh? Keep looking at him
We
so I
have
can
taken
follow your
objective Edward.
direction.
Where the hell are y'all at?
I'm in a plane
There
right
he
now
is.
for this.
People suck at flying. Or they're just average.
We have taken
I
objective
don't
Edward. See
me.
him.
My ass stays on the ground.
That's cool. Tell me
Game
where
on game.
you're. We can't really go get him. I'm putting on my speed. Now we're up his ass. Like, this guy sucks at flying, huh? Look at his moves. What is that? He thinks he can dodge bullets? If I'm gonna hit the center, what a fucking moron. This guy's a moron, bro. Did you see how he's flying? Look. He looks like a noob flying a fucking single propeller airplane. And he jumped out. No, that's a piece of his armor. You watch this. Nice. Go shoot straight ahead and blow him up, bro. Go. Look how I cut him off, bro. You see that?
Yeah, I did. This is a...
He's trying to outrun me. He's gonna get tired. Okay, let's surprise him. I'm not gonna bother shoot. Stop shooting. I'm gonna get him when he least expects
Holy
it.
Shit. Katie, look what I'm at right now.
When he least expects it. Let's go now. Don't shoot.
Holy shit, man.
Do not shoot. Do not shoot.
That's all sniping too.
Do not shoot.
Yo, man.
Wait.
Big Wed is 10-0.
Wait. Do not shoot yet.
I just died.
Hold on. Get ready. Wait, wait. Wait for it. Wait till he goes straight. Wait. Now. He's dead. That was a good move, though. What did we do? Shoot this. Oh, I hit the fucking flag. The fag. I almost killed him, though. I almost murdered him.
Okay, I'm spawning on Big Red.
I'm gonna get another airplane. Okay, Daddy?
I'm gonna spawn on my sniper.
I'm using a tank buster this time, so... Mate,
then
I can't hear you.
Me and Big Red will spot targets for you.
Do it.
Here, come on, Chris. We got spot targets, Adam.
Where is he
get
in the
your,
plane?
Yeah, get your fine ass up.
Shit, someone's shooting at me. Do you know who it is?
Person with a gun?
Smartass.
Oh, man. Everybody
there's no one around. Is this server fucking empty or what? Hey. Yeah. Did you hear our house play chat? Sexy, huh? Do it again. There's someone chasing me. I need a gunner soon. Get in the airplane, yeah. Where?
We have lost objective Freddy.
Okay. Don't worry about the bomber. Don't worry about the bomber. I have him. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, no. That's a lucky shot. That's a lucky shot, bro. Do you know what just killed me? The big cannon on A. That's bullshit. Wow. That was a lucky shot. There's no way.
Oh my god, I just shot down a plane with this fucking sniper rifle.
Yeah, I have a video of that on my YouTube.
I just shot somebody as they just landed on the ground.
Rock on my baby, on all my ball.
The best sniper rifle that I use is a Griswold infantry.
Guys, we have to capture E. I'm gonna go take a boat, try to capture E. Okay.
Okay, everybody go for Elvis.
Okay, does anybody have ammo that I need?
I'll spawn on you here, and then I'll just die. Where are you?
Right now, and I need ammo. Thank you.
No problem. I just killed myself for you. I'd do anything for an altar boy, as I am the Pope. Make sure you're taken care of.
For that, I will let you invade my butthole.
Invade your butthole?
We have lost.
I want to invade your penis hole. It's a new thing. The news is boring lately. No, I can't. I'm not sending that pictures like that on PlayStation because you get reported. Forget it. Yeah, send it to him, bro. Send it to him. These guys aren't gonna report you. I just don't want to go through it. I just don't feel like doing that. Use your PlayStation app.
That was mine.
Guys, if you die, spawn on me all the time and then jump out because I might need you at that time. Where are you guys taken right now?
We're at D right now. I'm at
What?
D. Big Red's up in the hills,
We need
like
to talk
you always
coordinates,
is.
guys. Like, if you see something, like, talk coordinates like we're in the army. Come on, let's concentrate. It's fun. Where?
Be a good old stone
Where?
down 64.
I see him, I see him, I see him. There's two guys there. East.
East at 2 o'clock.
East meets west.
Well, shut up, fuck off.
West meets east.
We gotta take East somehow. Who's flying
take
that airplane?
Your commanding officer.
Take
Hey,
your
fall in
can
line.
you go bomb E constantly? I'm taking the boat there. Wait till I get there. Do what you're doing. I'll let you know when you can start making your way there. Because you're just gonna do it for nothing.
Table box truck. I have a decent infection. Coffee open.
Okay.
Oh man.
Foxcock. There's a bomber flying over D. There's a fire half happening below D. A guy parachuted in the water and come to E right now.
Trying to see if I can shoot that bitch off the fucking plane.
Where are they? I see him.
Nope, I missed.
I can't. You believe this
All
fucking
right, who's
shitty.
At B? Who's at B? Because there's like six people over there in the building.
They got that
Yeah,
shit.
in both buildings. And now he's moving towards the back.
What gun should I buy?
One with ammo.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Oh, I'm
Fuck.
beautiful right now, son of a bitch. The fucking thing went away. What kind of bullshit?
I bought the
Speak
MP18 auto, no, the automatic. What I don't know what it's called. Something like that. Yeah, but how do you fly and you don't have to hold it down? I just want to tap it and have it stay there.
An enemy dreadnought is en route.
I'm not able to do it. Oh, I gotta monetize. There's a spider crawling up my butt. Just kidding. That
They're
was my
bullet
car.
tracks.
That was my phobia when I was younger, taking a shit, and I used to check the corners for spiders behind the toilet and the rim.
We have taken objective
yep.
butter.
I didn't want
Have you ever
spiders
tried to
crawling.
sneak in the toilet?
Up my butt. That's gonna feel nice.
An enemy dreadnought has arrived.
God damn it.
As it's eating your insides.
Okay, how am I doing the best out of everybody here?
Because I'm flying around and I'm getting a grip out of it. We gotta take E, man. No, we're not able to spawn there. Can you fly over? I can't. Whoever's flying and there's room, fly over E.
It's me.
Fuck. I can't spawn on you. Okay, there I am, Canadian. I'm in your plane.
Oh, shit.
Nate, we need you here.
Get in, man. Get in. Get in
Just
the
press
front
the brakes.
Front.
I got him, bro. He's dead.
Oh, son of a bitch, I got that.
He's dead. Pull up, pull up. I just saved you. Do you want to switch seats or no? We have lost objective butter. Not you.
Man.
E.
Dude, I just shot somebody all the way at A.
There's a sniper right here.
Where?
On the side of E. On the A direction. On... You flew into a fucking... Not him. You jerked off? I'm using ground support now. I'm gonna... Okay, start calling in your shots, Big Red. I'm gonna start taking out the ground. I'm gonna first fucking fluster with B.
Five people at B.
Actually, you don't really need to because I have the flash thing on. So it's gonna mark this whole fucking area.
Alright, Canadian, there's two heading your way, watch out. One's coming up around you, so watch out. Now he's laying on the ground, I got him. Headshot.
Yeah. What an idiot.
Thank you, my moto.
Alright, there's two on to your right. Watch out, there's two on the ground.
Shit, I died.
Ouch.
Okay, you know
what? How the fuck do you die? I shot both of them assholes.
I need help, man. Shoot that airplane for me.
Shoot the lightning up my dick. Return to the combat
area. Hey Titty, can you spawn on me with your ammo, please?
Yeah, actually I'm a sniper.
Let's see, can I take ammo from
you? I just made it, that was nice. I gotta take out these airplanes, they're not gonna let me fucking repair myself.
Here, pick up my gun and I'll die.
Actually, I do have time to repair myself. I'm pulling off.
I'll die.
No, I'm not. Fuck, they get me again.
Pick up my gun.
I got it.
Okay, I'm spawning on you now.
What in the hell kind of gun is this? Return to the combat
area. Yeah, can you fucking shoot this prick that's shooting at me, bro? Oh, you don't have the droid. There's an airplane behind me. I need a gunner, man. Fuck. They have too many airplanes. Guys, we need to take E, okay? They have too many airplanes in the air, and we're gonna fucking lose. They're gonna catch up to us.
Okay, we gotta move. We gotta move closer.
Yeah, can you please move to E and snipe from D?
Right,
that was a nice kill.
Right there.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm coming right now.
I'm closest to B, so I'm gonna
No, they're taking E. Hurry up and take it before they get killed, guys. Spawn on Nate or something. Okay, I'm gonna take the airplane.
Damn, I'm not on E. This gun at all. Son of a bitch, Diddy.
How many airplanes are in the air? Crack my knees.
One ours, one theirs, and then that's all I see.
How do I look in the air while I'm flying, Big Red?
I have no idea how to fly.
You haven't been watching me? We have
taken objective Edward. No, I have not.
But I'm the altar boy. I'm the ring bearer.
Kitty, how does this freaking sight move in so far?
Where are you? Where's the airplanes? We have E. Now we're okay. We have taken objective butter. Hey.
God damn it, quit making me lag, you piece of shit. God damn it.
Oof.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Where's that sniper that's shooting at me? There's a sniper shooting at me. I'm spotting the map. You see him? There. He's here.
I see him.
Damage. He's damaging the shit out of me.
Alright, there's a plane coming. There's two planes coming up right behind you.
I already have him damaged right now. Thanks, though. That's good to know. Alright, one's the bomber. I just made him crash.
Yeah, this...
I just spotted the area. Just check if your map. There's anyone around you. Return to the combat. I damaged him a lot. I need help on this one. Just shoot your sniper on his ass. We have lost objective George.
I've shot him like 4 times.
Almost fucking crashed.
So you like my sniper rifle?
Hell no, they fit.
There's a drop too with that slot.
Hold on. It's a what?
There's a drop. You have to draw it. There's a drop to it. You have to make sure you...
Ah, shit! I gotta go repair, man.
Return to the combat area.
Oh shit, no, god damn it, I actually died, damn it. Fuck, I was doing something.
Wow, you're pretty good. Spawn on me, bro, and I'll drop you off somewhere.
Alright.
Just let me repair my vehicle.
Mate, take me to 2 right now.
People
who
think that you're hacking
this. Yeah, dude, no, apparently EA is kicking people from playing this game because they have too many kills and shit and high scores, but there's the ones that are playing legitly and that are just good, and they're getting banned.
Some of them.
I guess that's an alibi then for the cocksuckers or a bunch of winos. Where you wanna go, Big Red? Wait, shoot this bomber first.
Where the fuck is he?
To my right, straight ahead. I'm pulling up on him right now. I'm gonna go bomb D then. Okay. Where do you wanna go, bro? There's not that much time left.
We have lost objective Edward.
Where? Oh shit.
Yeah, this one hits hard.
Go over here, jump out, right now.
Yep.
Return to the combat area.
Who the fuck is Shadow Knight? He's a fucking squad leader. I'm gonna have to make a new squad next round. Cause I like marking shit while I'm flying. Gives me a challenge to take the flags just as they're finished being taken. I get a lot of points doing that. But I need the fighter plane for that. You can't do it with this airplane. It turns like shit and it's slow. It's not as good as the other one, you know? Sable, that's my kill, bitch. I was squad wiped out. Shit, what is this? Did you see that? We both hit the ground together. That was a good kill, man. That was fucked up. He should be spawning up a vehicle.
We have taken objective.
I'm gonna use a fighter plane next round while you guys take the ground. I'm not the leader, the fuck cocksucker, not doing shit.
Hey Chris, for your first time meeting these guys, did pretty good in battlefield. You kept your reputation, you are the best sniper.
What? I just got nice kill on fucking B. Okay, we won. Good game.
We have taken objective apples.
How I got a lot of points just being the fucking gunner. What? Me?
Like, Chris, okay, Big Red, he used to play Call of Duty. I introduced him to Hardline, and then we started playing Battlefield 4, Battlefield 1, now
dude, I'm awesome at that. Dude, you think I'm good at flying at this game? Battlefield 4? Can you just imagine how I'm with the helicopter? Fucking really good.
I think you'd be good with
I'm really good
too,
with
right?
The AA.
Home yeah, I'm okay with 4. The jet. I'm not that bad. Really, I'm not that bad. I'm better with the chopper, though. The jet's not my thing.
I'm good with the tank, though. I love... Tell them
I'll be right back.
The tank. But I can shoot down helicopters with a tank. It's so fucking easy for me. I'm gonna smoke one more joint and then I'm gonna eat something and then I'm gonna go to beddy back.
That's what she said. Alright. Look at that. I didn't even get a fucking battle pack for that 20-2 shit.
Yeah, sometimes they ain't all about that.
Oh, that pisses me off. Ooh, here. What am I gonna use? I'm gonna use my leader support. Yeah.
Oh shit. This isn't me. Okay, I'm gonna.
This game.
Okay. What do you want me to be, Chris? Support or assault?
Be assault. I got the ammo.
Okay, I'm spawning on you right now.
I'm here to break.
You're lagging big time, dude.
I know, it's pissing me off. I'm pretty sure my brother's on my internet, the internet too. Alright. The internet around Texas, it's all, it's so goddamn expensive, but it's such a piece of fucking shit. Yeah, just like women.
What?
Oh goddamn it, fucking lagging myself.
Maybe because I'm broadcasting, but I don't think it is. Oh, it can't be, yeah. My broadcast has nothing to do with it in the internet. It can't be me. Come in, Big Red. Chill out. I'm gonna go up there, and when I die, you're gonna pick up the rest. I'm gonna distract them. Let's go. I'm gonna run right through these guys. Come. Come.
God damn it. Fucking gas grenade. Shit. Had my thing.
Got him. Look at that, bro. Look. Dude, because of me, we just broke through this shit. No, bro, I literally charged up there, threw a drain grenade, got 2 or 3 kills.
Oh, this fucking gas grenade's pissing me off.
Then tell them to start fucking fighting then.
That's the altar boy. A flame trooper kit is available
near your location.
No, don't do that.
What?
Oh, okay. Did you die?
Guys, there's some guys just around here somewhere. I don't know where they are. Shit.
They're all back behind C, like they're at that train line.
What fucking moron. You suck. Thanks.
We have taken objective butter. Yes, I'm going out of support also. We have lost objective Charlie.
Where'd Big Red go? You don't like this map? Oh, he's there. I gotta mark something before I lose my...
To the objective, boys!
Guys, let's go this way. Go on the left side. I'm gonna go on the right. Just run through. Just run through, bro. If one of us dies, we're gonna break them. That's what I'm doing. I just put the force. I'm on the flag, like, right now. And they just died. But if we go in together and we split off, we're gonna
all
do
of
this.
Us, all, how about this? All of... How about all of us? How about all of us spawn together and stay together?
We were staying together, but when we're bunched in, and we're gonna run into
there's
a flag
in the building,
they're gonna kill us all at once. But if we're spread out, they're gonna shoot at you, and then one of us. You see what I mean? I can't spawn
we
on no
one.
Each. I can't. Thanks, Daddy.
I'll be the medic.
I'm in the building. You good?
Building there. Yeah, exactly my point.
I need someone to revive me, Chris, revive me.
I know, I'm on my way. Stay alive, soldier!
Shit!
Come on.
Got you.
No, but I'm close to it. I'm dead.
Shit, I'm dead again.
There's a guy, there's two of them, just forget.
I'm behind the goddamn wall and you're telling me you shot me.
Okay, I'm going to B.
Yeah, let's go to B. C.
Spot on me, guys.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Because you're C, you're cunt.
And you like looking at my cunt.
Yeah, especially when you got a big dash in the middle.
They are fun to play.
Hey, Jean-Paul, send them the picture, bro. Of that nasty-ass picture.
No one wants to see your cunt.
Do it, bro. It's a picture of a dead body. The stomach is hollow down to the pussy. It's split open. The guy sticks his big dick in there, and all you see is a dick going through the body. It's nasty. You get banned for that shit on PlayStation, but Facebook, no one really cares. I mean, they don't ban you for that. Unless someone reports you, they'll ask you to take it down. What? Yeah, but not really. It just depends. Yeah, when you're fucking inviting my whole family, my whole in-laws to a chat and sending pictures of you and shit, yeah, they're gonna report you for sure. Fuck, they don't know who the fuck you are that I even know you. You know? No. Bro, all you have to do is you can change the notification. You don't need to unsubscribe to me. That was you that unsubscribed, huh? No, what are you doing? You don't need to you don't need to unsubscribe. They don't listen to me. Listen, Nate. Listen to me. You turn the notification off so it doesn't show up and shit. Then you don't need to do that. I don't need to change my name. Because that's though, yes it does. Yes I do. When it's called porn, I get more. Buddy, I'm not gonna argue. Listen to me. Shut up for a sec, okay? Most of my porn name fucking videos has more views than the ones that have normal names. Okay, exactly. Exactly. And no, it's not. I have fucking 100 views on one. I have 50 views on the other one. 20 views, 10 views. Yeah. Yes. No, you're wrong. See, your assumptions, bro. They actually commented on my thing, expected porn, but said that I play good and they're gonna buy the game. How about that? What? Dude, listen. You don't need to unsubscribe to me. Turn off your notification. That's it. From popping up on your screen, you can do that if you go to apps and your settings. The permissions. Listen, Nate. You gotta change the permissions in the app settings in your settings of the phone, okay? Do you know how to do that?
But like a person who likes gay porn.
We have taken objective Edward. I don't want gay porn. I just have fucking names because it brings in a crowd, and then after they subscribe to me because I talk dirty like a porn star, and then they'll love it. Why do you let your kids use your phone anyways? I don't let my daughter use my phone. Dude, did you? You know you can
gay
change
pride,
that.
Man, gay pride.
Listen, you can change that. Nate, you go to apps permissions. Cause if you delete me from your YouTube, that means you're just really pathetic. There's no need for that. You turn off your notifications for my channel even. That's it. That's all. You know it's not, man. Just forget it. You're a lost cause, Donald Trump. Fuck, you should suck his dick.
He knows how to build a wall. Yeah, who Bill Clinton was looking at during the inauguration. Oh, that was fucking hilarious. I bet she was pissed.
That's funny. I'm sorry, but that is...
Oh, Biden?
good for them.
Oh yeah, who
it makes them feel young. It makes them feel young, bro.
That shit's tight.
Yo, Big Red, we're kinda like an altar boy's ass. yo, dude, where are you from, Big Red? Where do you live?
Texas.
Are you called Big Red because you have herpes on your dick and it's a big red dick?
No, because I'm redheaded.
Oh, you're a ginger. Love my dick. Ginger snaps. You're a wolf.
I haven't seen that movie in years. Did they even play that?
No, I can watch it on my Kodi app. Nate, Windows 10, download Kodi in the store and fucking do the add-on once. It takes 2 minutes and you're on for free movies, bro. Dude, this is bullshit. Stop reviving me. I don't want to be revived anymore like that. It's pathetic. No, fuck you. Stop reviving me. I want to turn that option off. If I don't want to be revived, I don't want to be revived. Okay, you can't stop me. Fucking nigger sticker.
Well, better being a nigger lover.
Yeah, stop saying nigger on my stream. I'm gonna have to delete you and kick you out of my party. A lot of people are like that, bro. So, like, speak English in my party. I'm speaking English. You're really gonna come in here and... There's this black streamer, apparently Twitch pays him, but he doesn't stop talking. Like, he talks like he knows everything, and he's assuming shit that, like, where you're... Oh, you're watching me from your PlayStation app, that's why you can't type a lot of words. No, I'm watching you from my fucking phone, you dumbass. Shut the fuck up. Fucking idiot.
That's a black person for you.
Black people suck. A majority of them suck. So do white people, but... Fuck that shit. I'm a good sniper with the carbine. Dude, I have a video on my YouTube you should check out. Right? I'm sniping. I have 2 headshots with 1 bullet. 2 headshots, Big Red, with 1 bullet.
Titty's done that one time.
Yeah. Okay.
The reason why he called me Titty because my first online name was Titty Twister, so the Titty stuck. Halfway there, we
have the upper hand. It's easier than saying well,
Canadian bacon say 150.
That is funny.
Canadian bacon 150. Yeah,
I
thought your name was Canadian. Bro, you want to hear something hilarious? Okay. Then listen, I was playing Last Cup Call and I see the Canadian, but I thought your name was the Canadian Bacon, so I never bothered to send you a message. Canadian Bacon smells like yellow pee from the morning. We are losing objective time. White fart and waste it. Nate, let's show them how we do it. White fart and waste it if you can burp and taste it. That's my brother from another mother.
Bitch.
Star Wars 2 is coming out soon.
We should start, guys, for the stream, we should say some jokes. The funniest shit you can think of.
No one's really watching me, but the thing is...
I know a good joke, Titty.
No, listen, no one's watching me on the PlayStation, but people could be watching me on the computer or other devices and it won't show on my screen.
Yeah.
Oh
no.
So yeah, I can
Chris
talk.
Tell me the joke.
I can talk to them. They fucking hear everything. I can chat with them, but I can only respond from their comments. Alphabetically.
God damn it.
No, I do the African. Munja Tumba. Go to downtown Uta Uta.
This is gonna be my last game for the night.
Oh, come on, Daddy. I want to touch your ass still.
I can't.
Why? Is your mommy there?
Oh, I'm just ready to get some pussy and go to sleep.
What kind of pussy? Like your cat?
Your mom's pussy.
I have a pussy on- Oh, that would explain the clitoris on top of my top lip. It should be on my left side, not the top. It's like a deformed vagina.
You can blame your mama for that.
Want to hear some jokes? Okay, what's the difference between a priest and a zit?
What?
Zit waits till you're 12 to come on your face.
Oh my god.
What? Why does Santa Claus have such a big sack? Because he only comes once a year. Alaskan Pipeline. I sent you some pictures of that, remember, Nate?
That shit's... That was disgusting.
I sent that to you, huh? It was me.
Yeah, I was gagging.
I'm gonna send you a picture of this nasty picture, but delete it after, please. Watch this. Hey, dude. No, it's nasty. Nasty. I have it on my phone.
Stink fist, dude, is really pissing me off.
God, there it is. And there's a video. Ah, that's a nasty picture. Come on. Ah, I'm gonna throw up.
Well, quit looking in the mirror then.
I like you, Daddy. No, I'm just kidding. I'm sending you a picture of when I was dressed up for Halloween. I was pretending to be a pony. What?
Get cried all the way.
What's this gay pony, Heidi?
My little pony.
You are my little pony, spiritually.
I'm a spiritual pony. Then you're fucked in.
Big Red.
What's up?
I'm sending you a message. Oh, Tough Up is online. I think he got a PS4 Pro after 4 days. He hasn't come on. Nate, I'm sending you the picture of me being a little pony.
I need a fucking shotgun. This shit
is. It's a Canadian bacon. It smells like pee. Let's go. There it is, guys. Go look at it. I'm a little pony.
Oh my god, guys.
My friend has a Facebook page where they send a bunch of fucked up shit. They don't let you share it, so I screenshot it.
It's fucking disgusting.
Sorry, you can just delete it now. I'm actually gonna delete that whole thing. You wanna jerk off to it or what?
Only a twisted son of a bitch to jerk off, yeah. We have
lost a but you're my daddy.
Well, there you go, Tim. Oh. Find your brother.
Yeah, okay. Why'd you get banned from titties?
Because the name was Titty Twister and some fucking jerk off didn't like it.
Next time, just use two D's. Titty. Because with the way the fucking niggers use the language and all, they can't even pronounce it Toronto. Apparently it's Toronto. This new hip hop music is so shit. And a majority of USA citizens say Ontario is Ontario. Like, what the fuck is that shit? It's Ontario, you dumb fucks.
Ontario.
No, it's not. It's Ontario, you dumb fuck. Go to school. Before I fuck your brains.
Where'd you go? The bar? Take an objective,
Charlie. No, I was going to school and hanging out at the bars at 14 years old, smoking joints with the older guys, learning how to play pool professionally, banking the 8-balls, and now I'm wicked at it.
That's cute. I was hanging at bars when I was 10.
Oh, what? Were you getting rammed up the ass by the Cardinal official?
No, playing pool and getting in bar fights.
Did they fucking ram the pool stick up your butt?
No. They probably did yours.
I think me and this guy sound like we're gonna fight. Fight. Yo, Nate, guess what? I got great news, bro. I have to turn off my voice for this. It's really... Guess what? Thank you.
enemy army train is en route. Train has arrived.
I'm gonna kill ya!
Fucking warm. I fucking hate my apartment. I hate this fucking city. I hate Ontario, Southern Ontario. It's too fucking warm. Fuck.
Oh, well, I'm done.
Alright, fuck this map. Yeah. I don't care how bad you, good you did. This map is shit.
I'm done.
Oh, Canadian, fuck off. No.
Teddy, too.
Okay, then I'll play one more. I'll play one more then.
And Nate's leaving, and then I'm all alone by myself. Wow. Fuck you guys. Yeah, fuck you, man. Okay. After that, I'm gonna be all by myself. Okay. Dude, it says I'm getting battle packs, but they're not showing up. Why? Really? That's fucking bullshit. No, they're not. It happened twice today. Fucked up shit.
He's out, Teddy.
No, play this one, bro. This is... Yo, Canadian, you gotta be my gunner on this one, bro. You can get a lot of kills with me on this map. Because my friend got, like, 10 kills with those controls. Hey, Nate, how do you like the controls, man? Good, because if it's too sensitive or not too sensitive, let me know. I know just what to change without fucking up. He died from... Yeah, it's good, huh? And the tank and shit. It moves nice, the airplanes, huh? It's nice, huh?
I don't like flying. I like more. I like using the tanks more.
Yeah. Got a nice wide view, too. I might go play some survival after this. Okay, I'm in the plane. I need you to be my gunner because I've got the tank buster.
Yeah, let me join you.
Tank hunter, okay? That means I don't have a cannon. What?
Okay, I'll be your gunner, but you gotta bust my tank after.
Oh, sure, yeah, okay, Alter Boy. Let's go take G, guys. No matter what, we need to keep G. If it's being taken or you see it, take it. If not, good. Target by G, and if there's guys coming towards you, call me out, man, and I'll...
What do you think of Big Red, man?
He's cool. I think I was starting to piss him off at the end. Or unless he was just being really sarcastic.
No, he's really sarcastic.
Yeah, he's cool, man. Thinks me and you are a good couple for each other. Okay, shoot that guy, shoot. Yeah, I mean, now go. There's a guy coming here.
We have taken
got him.
Objective apples.
Yeah, right. Fucking niggers.
I didn't see.
Yeah, it's our artillery truck. He fucking cheaped us out. Nah, he just took our last airplane. Okay, they're taking G. Let's keep it back. Get on the foot. Let's go.
Okay, I'm spawning on G. Spawning on you.
Don't let the objective fall.
I don't have anything to take out the tank. Nate, where are you? Yeah, G. Look, the tank's on east. That's why I like the compass big, because when you say east side of the flag, you actually know where they are, then you can tell your friends they're on the east side of the flag. There's a horsey coming right now. Ran into my grenade. Ah, come on. Fuck, dude. We're not gonna take it back. It's done. But we need more shit. The thing that people don't realize, when they're letting the other team take G, okay, they have too much aircraft in the air, okay, and then that happens, and then all you can, like, depend on the team is tanks and fucking assholes and snipers. It's fucking not the way it works in this world.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Okay, I just picked the medic. Fuck!
I'm a salt.
Good. I'm gonna destroy that. Fucking, dude, I'm about to fucking smash their fucking... I'm gonna cut them up like that picture and stick my dick in them. You're fucking taking G, bro. I need the bomber. There it is. Not the bomber, but I have the chop. Okay, Canadian.
Yeah.
They're fucking killing us. What the fuck is this? I killed the tank on A. We gotta take A back at least. Because they're fucking taking everything right now.
Okay, I'm spawning on you. Spawning on you now.
Nate, if you need help over there, call me, man. Where? Okay, what part of the... Use the compass from the center of the flag. Where? Inside? How far away? Like, oh, I see him, I see him. I'm gonna come back for him. Canadian, you wanna jump out on him when I turn around and use grenades?
We have taken objective
apples. Yeah. Okay, Just wait. I'm gonna dip up and then you jump out. Get ready. Now, go. I'm gonna drop grenades just like that. Did you get him? I'm gonna land it. I got a viewer now. Missed? Okay, I'm coming.
I got killed by a bomber.
Okay, well, spawn on me again. We'll do that again. Make sure you got the tank grenades, bro. Nate, yeah. Is there any planes in there to a threat? Okay, Canadian. This is why I don't want you to go to sleep, for fuck's sakes. Where is he?
Hey.
Wait. Did you kill him, bro?
No.
No, dude, you don't see him? I got him. He's disabled. Yeah. That was a nice shot.
I saw him.
Okay, I'm gonna land it. No, he's dead. He's dead. I killed everybody and everything. Canadian, I'm gonna land it. Is it safe? Just hold square safe. Soon. Get ready to hold square. Go. Cool. Shit, I'm gonna crash. I'm gonna have to go back. Go where it's more flat. I can't do it, man. Hold on. Dude, you're gonna have to just get in another way. Cause I can't land, there's too much things going on. If you die, just spawn on me.
Yeah, I'll respawn.
No, don't. Cause there's a shit around here that you need to kill. I crashed. Yeah, the tank buster, and when my shells, it fucking jerks my plane a bit too much. Uncle Easemac.
I'm on G right now.
Yeah, if we can keep G, bro, fucking done. Like, we basically have all the force of the game. I'm sending these guys a thing right now. Here.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm taking that airplane. Okay, where are you guys now? Still?
Spawning on you. Spawning on you.
Yeah, if we can have all the airplanes, it's perfect, bro. I don't need to worry too much. I can actually worry about the ground targets. There it is. There's a tank buster, a tank thing again. Fuck, there's something on me. I'm getting out of here. What are you doing? Why'd you jump out?
I thought you were gonna die.
Dude, unless if I say I'm gonna die, I'll die. But that was the least of my worries, that one. I just hit the light pole. Fuck, he's getting me now. Fuck.
Here, I got a plan.
I'm losing my patience for these games.
I got a plan, dude. Just kidding.
Switch seats, no.
I did.
3, 2, 1. Pulling up. I don't have my secondary. I just have a bomb. I don't have a cannon. What the fuck? They gotta fix this game. It's fucking bullshit, man. I don't have anything. I don't have a cannon or nothing. So I'm just gonna fly. Okay, fuck it. And shit. Gotta kill that sniper there. This is bullshit. Why is it glitching like that for?
Look at that plane.
I can't shoot him, so it's done, bro. Just fucking. I can't even repair. Dude, switch seats and take that fucking airplane. It's useless. Bro, a good viewer. Hey guys, hold on. Yeah, we're not gonna take G unless we get some tanks there. Okay, I have the airplane. I'm actually due to want to be my gunner or no? Why is nobody taking A? What is our team doing? How many people are in the server? Dude, we have a full team. What are they fucking doing? Seriously. No sense.
Oh,
I just dodged this fucking wing from hitting. I'm gonna stay away from G. Can't do much right now. This is bullshit. Dude, forget it. I mean, forget the airplanes. I mean, once we fucking lose like this, there's no flying around. Not that you're a shit pilot or you're, I don't care how good you are. Fucking, I don't give a shit how good you are. Return to the combat even me. Area. When it's like this, bro, you ain't gonna last that long. You're gonna just keep preparing yourself and running away from shit. It's pointless. Fuck, here we go.
We have taken objective
Edward. Fucking airborne. I'm gonna get the fighter next time, because this is pissing me off. Where's the bad guys? Here.
We have taken objective apples.
Yeah, I just killed two. That went right that smack in the middle of the wall. Okay, I'm gonna start marking shit. The CRs? You wanna take F and A? I'm gonna help you take F. Wait, there's too many snipers there, hold on. Look at that, one kill, bang, two kills. That didn't kill him. I'm gonna go mark, F. We're gonna fly over that shit.
Capture the objective.
Shoot that fucking airplane. I'm not going towards G, forget it. Oh, they're taking it, they're taking it. We can actually go fight for it. But F, I want to get the points for F first. You gotta get some points. Okay, it's being taken. I can turn into it now. Okay, yeah, we got this one, bro. Look. Let's go. Is G still ours? Okay, so we can take G. Look behind us, bro. Right behind us. It won't let me mark it.
Yeah. Capture that objective.
That was a good dodge. He's an idiot. Honestly to God, how did he fucking fly past me like that? got him. Good job. Shoot this prick. Oh, they're taking it back. Forget it. Who cares? Put some pressure on him over there, so that's good. Shoot him in the middle, right dead smack center. Fuck. There's two bombers, man. See, they have G and they have too many airplanes. That's why we're focusing on the airplanes. Not worth fucking. Got him. I'm gonna go repair soon. Nate, where are you? There we go. That should get him. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go repair up here. There's too much going on. What is our score? Dude, I'm back to top almost. Look. Holy fuck, I'm just flying around. I'm killing it right now.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Anything behind us?
Return to the combat area.
Oh. Yeah.
Dick. This stream's a good stream. I'm gonna rename it. Or just keep it the way it is. Okay, what flag should I fly over and take? Keep an eye out while I check out the flags for the... Why is it hard to mark shit? Okay, we're gonna fly over... C. If we can make it, we're gonna take C. Let's go. Let's make it, you son of a bitch. We made it, nice. Okay, D.
Don't let them take the objectives.
We did it. Dude, we just took two flags at once. In one run. I don't care if we died, bro. That gave us a lot of points. Look, you got 1 in 10, but I'm gonna see if... That's the problem, man. Our team isn't focusing on G. We can't really... I'm gonna try to fly around in circles above the targets now. This is fucking killing us right now.
We have lost objective.
G's a pain in the ass. They should have made it underground instead, so the doors can be locked. Oh, they're taking G. We're taking G. This guy's good. Let him take it. Come on, go get G back. Come on, you son of a bitch. Go. You're doing good. Ah, now there's a bomber there. Fuck, now we lost it. Fucking motherfuckers, man. I have the plane again.
Objective must.
Are you serious? You're taking A all over again? Who lets people get away with shit like that?
We have an armored train on route.
Crazy. Okay, get on me, and I'm gonna fly around here like this. Oh, we gotta shoot these airplanes down, come on. They're killing us with the airplanes, man. Shoot behind me, no. Got him. We're gonna die. Him. Is he still on me, or what?
Yeah,
I think we're done.
Shit.
Dude, look, you're fucking 15th and I'm 8th. You still didn't take G. There's another airplane. Don't take it, I got it. Or else it's gonna fuck everything up.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till you get drunk.
Defend this objective!
I'm gonna fly sideways and you're gonna shoot B right now. And, oh, I got the tank buster. Shit. Why? No, I don't. There's a fucking shit. Let's go mark a base. Now go take B. What's behind us right now? There's a guy in C. Wanna turn around? Is the plane still on us or is he down?
He's going up.
We have taken objective Duff.
Most of our team's taking these flags. If you can see where most of their flags are, we can go for G. Where's the majority of their players, you know?
There's a tank right here. I got him. I missed. Where?
I see. Hold on.
Look on the map here. It must be all on this area, so if we go for G, it should be alright.
Fire. Oh shit.
What should I mark? F, huh? I'll take the points for that. Shoot this fucking prick. Got him. I'm a wicked pilot now, dude. Honestly, yeah, God, that's really good. And they're overpowering us, and I still managed to fucking kill them. Something behind us. Put pressure on them, though. Tank's down. Oh, did you see that? I almost hit that pole, and I fucking didn't even see it. From the side of my eyes, and I managed to fucking... Wow. Fucking horsey. What can we take now? I'm gonna go pick up. Oh shit. I think I got it. I think he's dead. I didn't kill him, but I hit him. Nice. Dude, see how cheap they are now? Now they're starting to be gay. Using those AA guns are fucking shit. You only use that when you need it, and I guess they need it. Look at my score, and look at your score. Holy fuck. You're getting a lot of assisted points.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have the best score for flying. I hope I'm gonna be on the top. I wish we were taking G, man. Fuck.
We have lost objective butter.
That's a fucking fight and a half. Fuck. If you can grab the horse and get to G, I'm gonna fly over there soon.
We have taken objective apples.
Man, grab it, yeah.
Hello? What are you doing? I feel better than playing Battlefield right now. My chest doesn't hurt too bad.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Yeah.
Oh, the smoke's coming in. Now we can get away with flying around G. We're losing, fuck. Now. I'm gonna run into my grenades. Tell me that's not cool. No.
Yeah, I heard you.
Spawn at me, bro. Nah, this shit.
I gotta go.
Oh, you're going? Shit, alright. Don't leave. Oh, I thought you were saying you were leaving. Bro, shoot the ground, like, really good if you can. I'm trying to kill the horse.
Yes, you shit, dude. No, I can't even spawn on me.
Oh shit, Moondog, get the fuck out! Can you go to game chat and tell him to get out? Just forget it, you should jump out.
I haven't played, I haven't attacked it with me, so I'll be good.
We have taken objective, George.
Alright, what an asshole.
I'll fly with you.
Yeah, go. There's a bomber just over here. Okay, he jumped out, bro. Oh no.
We have taken objective butter.
Get the fuck out of here, bitches. Fucking repair shit, it's so gay. Fucking hate this. I hate that system. It should let you be able to fucking control your plane while you're, no matter how high you are. Instead, you gotta get low, fucking stall your plane all the time. Okay, it's done. We gotta try to fucking, don't let them get to 850, man. That's our goal. I'm gonna mark the territories around you guys. coming in.
We're not gonna lose the objective.
We have taken objective Duff.
One Mark C. They just went away from C. Fuck. There's a plane on my ass.
We have lost objective Duff.
I'm fucked. Yeah, they're good. Try to get this guy off my ass, maybe. I got 26% health left. They're fucking spawn trapping us. It's bullshit. Shoot them. Whatever. They're spawn raping us. There's guys that are spawning and everything. Dude, I'm flying around and I'm top 10. It's crazy. Taking G back. We ain't gonna win this, bro. This team is shitty. We put up a really good fight, man.
We have lost objective apples.
Yeah.
We have taken objective Charlie.
A tank. Try to get the tank in here or something. Fuck. Plane's coming soon. It's 8:50 now. Fuck.
We have lost objective George.
They have everything, man. What is our team doing? Like, why are they all scattered around? Oh my god, man. Fuck off.
Some people play the objective, and some people just kill.
Gotta do both, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, the same Call of Duty.
What do you mean?
We have lost
like
objective
button. People come into this game thinking it's Call of Duty. Oh, it's all killing. It's not just killing.
Yeah, if you go play Metal Gear Solid, and then you play Battlefield, bro, you play so much better because that game is so technical.
Yeah. Same thing with the new Tom Clancy. New Tom Clancy Ghost Recon.
Yeah, that's coming out, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy
that. You'll probably like it.
I am, yeah, it's got helicopters, bro, to top it all off.
Yo, man, then you're killing cocaine bullets. Like, that's awesome.
Cocaine bullets?
No, you're killing cocaine bullets. You're killing drug
dealers.
We have lost objective Edward.
My name is Al. Have you ever watched the show Dark Rose?
No.
Sure. About Pablo Escobar.
There's so much of them. Ouch. Lucky piece of shit. That's done. We lost.
We are losing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out and get off after this. I think still gotta eat my supper.
Cool.
Hey, are you doing anything this weekend?
We have taken objective butter.
Yeah, I'm working Saturday night. Why?
We should take objective Duff.
Yeah, it's kind of hard when I always have my kids. I can't do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, too much interference. I can't. During March, I can because I want to be alone.
Yeah. So how old is your son now? Is
it 5 months, I think. Something like that. Yeah.
That's cool. I have a niece and two nephews.
We have taken objective Freddy.
I give them everything.
We have taken objective George.
I'll spend money on them, but I won't spend money on my sisters. Back then.
Yeah, obviously.
I don't care. I don't care about my sisters, I only care about the kids. Like, I bought, my nephews this Christmas, and them a Hot Wheels track set.
We are losing
objective
Yeah,
they loved it, and then I bought them bunk bed each.
A what?
A bunk bed.
Oh, come on, I can't get the last kill, I don't know what the hell he is, it's done. It's bullshit. I fucking lost that, even with a good fight.
Holy Look shit, how... I will eat this.
Yeah, I'm 14.
I did shit.
Dude, I did better than both of you. Well, you, I can't say that because you were coming. I did better than Nate, and I was flying the whole time. That's rarity.
I think Nate just left himself in the spot. That's it.
Really? Oh, touching this. Look, pilot score, look. I'm there.
Yeah.
See, it says I have a battle pack. Whatever. Enemy vehicles destroyed 6, bro. Look at that.
Oh man, I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you, whatever.
Okay, daddy.
Peace out, dude.
Bye, Cardinal.
Good night, have a nice dream.
I will dream about your fucking crucifix going in my mouth. I had a good playing score on that one. No, we lost. No. What was the name? Hello. Are you my daddy? Yo, do you want to play or what? Not you, you fucker. You're already playing your thing, huh? Fuck.
Yo, are you there?